Hello everybody, I'm Sneaksy Gamer and welcome back to Warframe. I need one more Morphix, apparently, so I think I want to go on to one of the Grineer ships. Like this. So I'm gonna try that. And I forgot to change my mods and stuff again. Oh well. I can do fine with what I've got. So I'm going to be performing a rescue
mission. Our intel suggests that our person of interest is in the vicinity. Search for the hostage and bring them home.
Set off the alarm, please.
There's no telling what the captors are doing to our rescue target. You need to find the holding cell immediately. They spotted you.
Yeah, I know they spotted me. And these hacking things get much more complicated later on.
Alarms reset.
With higher levels, those ones will actually have like 5 or 6 of the things you have to hit, and it will reverse each time you hit one, and the speed changes, and it gets quite complicated. Much easier for me to get a headshot when they hold still. Hello, sir. Apparently that wasn't a headshot. I think it was, but I guess not. I wish I was a little quicker at aiming. I'd be able to take headshots much faster than others. But I always want to make sure that I've got a precise, I want to make sure that my aim is precise. So I always take too much time. I've gotten headshots through their back before. I just can't remember where the proper spot to aim is to do it. Ah, another one of those things. may seem pointless to scan the storage containers, but there are actually rare storage containers that can show up sometimes. Very rare. And if I've got the normal ones, if I've got the codex entry complete for those, I can see the rare ones through walls because they will be orange rather than green. So that's why I still scan these. So I want to complete the codex entry for them, because then later on, if I come across a rare one, it will be easier to spot. Headshot took him out. It wasn't a headshot, but it worked. Yeah, you can get headshots with a melee weapon too, but it's kind of hard.
Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Well, not really, I guess. It's easier to aim at the head with a ranged weapon, though, in my opinion. Depends on what melee weapon you're using too. Some are a bit easier to get a headshot with than others. And of course, when the weapon's got a vertical attack that comes down on top, I would think it would be easier to get a headshot with something like that. Maybe not, I don't know. Screw you and your shield. I think I can do this. Oh, I was off to the side just a little too far and hit him in the shoulder instead of the head.
Watch yourself. Rainier are on the way.
Got my 10 headshots. Now I'm hoping I can get a more stabilizer thing on here. I think that's what the thing is called that you get morphics from, was a morphic stabilizer.
Quick.
want that dual ether. I really like those swords. Oh, by the way, I did that void thing wrong when I did it before. I did that one mission wrong. I don't know why I'm still trying for headshots. I don't need any more. I think I just like getting headshots. One. Those things, there's some hidden all over in the game. There's quite a few of them, if I remember correctly. They're like a little hidden collectible thing. And they tell a bit of a story, it seems like. If each one that you get another part of the story. Got a few storage containers up there. Thanks. Thanks for holding still for me. Really appreciate it. That leads to the prison. Don't want to go there just yet. I want to go up here first. Oh, it's only two. It looked like more from down there. Ah, Codex entry is complete on those ones. Still have the other kind of get the entry for, but those ones I've completed.
Alarms have been reset.
Maybe I'm not gonna find a more fixed thing. I thought for sure I would. Because I only need one more of those to make the dual ether swords. I really want to make those. That beeping noise is because I've got the Codex scanner equipped. When you kind of cross over something that it can scan, it will beep. I don't know that I even would have spotted that Curia, or whatever the hell they're called, without my scanner out. That kind of still need to finish the entry for. it, I suppose that's something different from what I was finding. Not what I need, though. Not sure what those do yet. I've found them, but I haven't figured out what the purpose of them is. Did I get all of them? I just got one.
Ah, Graham.
Did he see me? Headshot. You, sir, are not going to be out here. Okay. Prison is up this way. Let's go then.
You are approaching the holding area. Careful. If the wardens detect you, they will surely initiate the execution sequence.
Yeah, I don't want that to happen. Stay out of sight. Well, that's not useful. That's not very helpful. There we go. Oh, this would be the perfect opportunity to scan a few things. No, don't go behind there, damn you. See me, did you? Hope not. Is that an arc mine? I don't know. Let's go in here. Let's head into the actual holding area.
Here are the holding cells. Search each one for the hostage.
I knew you would come.
I locked out.
Thank you.
You've located the hostage. Escort the prisoner to the extraction point, and I'll take care of the rest.
I don't think they can do that stuff, though. So I think I'm gonna have to just fight my way out now. Maybe. Maybe nobody will even see us. Can you at least do that? Of course not.
Ready for a tumult of water, bro.
didn't stand a chance there. Ah, it's the other way. Distraction is over here somewhere.
You're on the sensors
How
now.
Did you do
You've
that?
Been detected.
Looks like I'm not gonna get what I came in here for.
You are surrounded by Grenier Marines.
I ranked up, didn't I? I think so. Let's turn this off.
Alarms have been reset.
Like I'm gonna find what I came here for. I don't even know if I can find it. I might still find one, but I don't know if I can find one. I was just thinking. But I am gonna keep exploring to see if I can find one. I did not mean to take that. I need to open that door, or that. Now that ferrite, I'm gonna guess, is either iron or something very similar. Not sure, but I'm thinking it's probably quite similar to iron if it's not actually iron. That didn't sound like a Grenier. Sounded like something growling. Okay, come on, let's go. Doesn't look like I'm gonna find what I wanted to find here. Oh, Jesus, there's a ton of people. Ah, cool, this entry is complete. Farming off camera, or if I should just keep it all recorded, or what?
This looks bad.
Good thing the hostage doesn't just die.
Roar.
this is taking me much longer than it should.
Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Got some good stuff, I guess, from that. Not really. Kinda, but not really. Now, I was gonna check to see if I'm being... if I've been marked for death. There's gotta be a way to get them, because I've got two already. Let's see, does it have any information on them in here? Objects.
Operator, the system needs you. Will you begin another mission?
I don't suppose I could buy them off the market, could I? Buy that too. I apologize if you can hear my dog licking himself over there. That's just nasty. It. So, gonna have to wait. wait on that. So, what is my next mission goal? Do I even have one at this time? Can't do that thing. Have I gotten a statue thing yet? I'm gonna check something real quick. Have I gotten a statue thing yet? Yes. Now see, what I do with this is I install things in it. And it gives me endo, I guess. Which I use for powering up or leveling up my mods, apparently. Okay. Well, what mission should I do next then? I'll do a capture. I haven't done a capture mission yet. I'm gonna be so mad if I find Morphix in this mission now.
We received intel that somebody vital to enemy operations is here. Find them and capture them.
See him, I was swinging for that thing, container.
You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors. Scans indicate our target is in the vicinity. Find them.
Now, this mission might be a bit difficult, I'm not sure. Not sure, depends on how strong this target is. And if they've changed it at all. Not gonna worry about scanning stuff this time around. My target's right up there.
You found a target. Capture them quickly before they escape.
So hard was it?
The captive has been escorted to the extraction point. Well done.
That one wasn't that difficult, but you can see why it could be with the amount of hits I had to land on that guy. They do have to take a lot of damage. Not to slide all the way down the hill this time.
Excellent work. We'll interrogate the captive back at base. Your part is done here, Tenno.
But I didn't get many supplies or much affinity or anything. Didn't get much experience. I'm gonna do an exterminate just because I like them. If I go quick, it won't take long at all. If I just keep moving, it won't take too long.
Eliminate all corpus threats.
Stealth kills on those things are awesome. Oh, where are all the corpus guys instead of just the corpus? I'm not gonna complain, but it's just a bit weird.
All corpus threats.
They do have a weak point that's like a headshot, but I don't know what it was. I can't remember where it was.
Where?
wait until I get the what's it called? Treasure Hunter or something like that mod. Make storage containers show up on your map.
We've got robots inbound.
And that is extremely helpful. Not so fast. I know it's a waste of ammo to use multiple shots like that, but it's quicker.
Alarm successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
See, that's something I find kind of strange about myself. Even in games like this where you've got amazing guns, I still prefer to use, like, swords and stuff if you can.
Alarms reset.
If there's the option, I'll use a sword or something anytime. Not sure why, I just like that kind of weaponry more. Thank you. Lithium Osprey Gold Salt Bubble. Why, but I do. Okay, the last of the enemies are outside and on the way down to the extraction, so check this room.
Heavy robotic signature detected. Lock the load.
Where did you go? Are you over in the corner? Okay, fine, I'll come over.
Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
And when I get back, that's where I'm going to leave this episode. I do want to get a hold of the blueprint so I can get some derelict missions, though. But I'm not quite strong enough for that, I don't think. At least not for it to not take me a while. Anyway, that's it for this episode. Thank you everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And as always, I will see you in the next episode. Goodbye.